This is sample number two. We're now going to open the capsule and put the powder into the fuel. Take the top off, pour that into the fuel, put the lid back on it, shake it up. That's good. And let it settle. And you will see that this sample does have water in it, and the powder will be turning pink as everything settles. And there it goes, it's turning pink now. Detecting water, and the fuel should be then rejected.